What is happening? Sword Saint Onion coming back at you with some more Black Myth Wukong, and we are at a boss and we are going right in. Now I think we can knock him out of his gold state, it appeared. It appeared we could. I did it, but I seem to have knocked him out of it. Yeah, see, there we go. Was it hitting him in the back, or? There was some way to knock him out of it.
Only because I saw some.
See? Oh, what the fuck?
What is about my sins is how happily we made all who enter.
Really? You're a prick, man.
Oh, my dear, I from across the land, they all bow and hail me. Who are you to defy?
Damn it.
Do you not see?
Fuck you. Oh man, what a prick. The gold is really annoying.
I shall meet you in combat, devoid of any relics, to see who prevails.
You
Why am I not hitting him? Shit. Sorry if I'm being silent, guys. Just trying to get this asshole. Alright, second little stupid grabby movie does. Bing! Uppercut me, have the back grab me, slam me back down. Which leaves me... Shit. Don't fucking god damn it, why didn't I heal? Why didn't I heal? Alright, wait, hold on. I can't believe I used that fucking awesome medicine we had.
To see who prevails.
Shit. Damn it. All right. Yep. Got me, okay.
Thou shalt revere.
Now, to deceive me of the sight and sound together. How far?
Fuck. He's gonna turn gold again, I think.
This and but a decaying form.
I'm not interested in what you have to say. Oh shit.
Walk the path of Buddha. Only in, not without.
Supposed to be talking just then? Okay, now he's gonna do his second grab, which is super annoying.
What is best about my feet?
Which I think takes away half my health. Yes. It's extra annoying.
I see an eye from across the land! They hold bow and hail me! Who are you to defy? To meet you in combat, devoid of any relics, to see who prevails.
He's going gold again, guys. Pressing dodge. What a pile of garbage. I need more health flasks. I need to save them in the beginning.
The destiny.
God damn it. So dumb.
Who granted your destiny?
I don't think the monkeys would help at all, really. First phase done.
House Scouts will fear.
Now, you precede me through sight and sound together. Out!
Phase two underway after gold is knocked off. Why did he get his gold back? That's sucky. Oh. Okay, phase two, done. On to phase three, and I wish I could dodge that. Skip this. Let's heal right away.
Not again would I abide by the scriptures. Mutilation! I'm creating a new land of bliss.
Okay. Oh, he's gonna gold himself. What is going on? No! No.
You fall behind the domain! No one to touch! I persist with this pass!
Smash him now with that, just to use it. No. Alright, let's get in this guy's shit. Shit. Damn it. I don't think I have anything to heal me. Oh my god, let's see if we have something in our inventory that can heal us. Fuck. We got nothing. Nothing, guys. My heart is racing right now. Oh my god. Okay. Wait, can we switch these mid-fight and then use the one we switched to? Okay. He's not gold. Come on. Yeah, baby. You guys know what's up. Let's go. Oh, man.
I should end for you long ago. Keep fighting for others, and in time, you shall fall by their hands. I, Yellowbrow, fight solely for myself.
Let's get away from the giant sea monster. At least until we can get to a shrine.
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance.
You potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk! I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him!
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.
Look at that koi. Or maybe goldfish. Wow, massive goldfish. / dragon. Beautiful animation. Oh my. That was his butthole.
Thank you.
or something, cut him open, murder the deity over greed. Yep.
Tarried in the mortal world for a good while, didn't you? Speak clearly.
Once again, I proved it to you, Jin Shanzu.
You chose a means to an end, not to a proof. You sow chaos in hearts just for the sake of winning. How absurd and pathetic.
If not for winning, why debate over means and ends?
Chapter 3, White Snow, Ice Cold, concluded! Where are we off to next?
Nearly named himself a sage, yet this altar boy dared to found his own faith and proclaim himself Buddha. Your faith is firm and will unwavering. You resisted his lures. All those
damn
who
right.
Were high and mighty found their minds lost and their faith stained. But was it truly because of their devotion to Yellowbrow? As you braved ice and snow, did the stench of shattered ego reach your nose?
New relic? Okay. New sparks? Beautiful. Round in shape and radiant in appearance, this is the fruit of a peculiar insight into Zen. This can be used in crafting weapons. Fine gold thread, beautiful. So we need to upgrade our armor. Gold tree core, mine core, wonderful. Now we can do our little examination of the...
Not a soul can fathom his mind.
Well, let's take a look at the whole thing, first of all. It's beautiful. There's one down here.
The journey entailed an arduous road. The monk had his disciples, and the 18 Dharma guardians, the 12 zodiac deities, the 5 directional guides, and the 4 temporal overseers. Each boasts unique powers. Should your paths cross, strike up a connection.
Mm-hmm. So these are all the NPCs.
Shanu of the North, the vanquisher of Yaoguais. The Jade Emperor once ordered him to purge the world of evil. The turtle and the snake were his generals back then. Alas, the Snake General can no longer join the ranks, and Chanu is no more.
Damn.
An edict for rats turned a son against his sire. Vowing to draw the line with Yao Guai's, he left his home in fury, never to return. Now an old grudge lands him caged, and he recalls his home at last.
Yep, I remember
him. With loved ones lost, where can one find home again?
That must be us.
For half a verse of the ultimate truth, Snow Mountain ascetic gave his life, so attained Buddhahood. Such is the sole way to rise above all and build a faith. If those with talents should proudly scorn the rules and do as they please, how then may all the realms enjoy peace and prosperity?
And there you have it. Let's go. Rosy cheeks, gray hair.
My friend, stop
God, my ass. My bones are cracking from lugging this load. Step it up. I gotta catch that feast on time.
Hear me out. They say that hag has a quirky ways.
Each season she'd wed a mate, then devour him.
Once our lady brought her a wedding gift, a mirror.
A past echo.
Wait.
The past echo. The lady often speaks of it with regrets.
I wonder why. Let me finish, will you? The hag got the mirror and looked into it, and for no reason at all, she threw it away. That soured our lady's mood.
She stopped visiting since then.
Gibbering and jabbering. Couldn't even catch a wink of sleep this whole time.
What? Who's in there?
How dare you spoil the gift from her own house?
No place to find peace these days.
Hey, lovely. Why don't you come down and join us? Leaving so soon? Why the shyness?
Okay, here we are. Let's see what's going on behind us, like always. Fragrant jade. Some will. Some more will. It's always good find some goodies when you go into an area you don't probably need to go into. I just checked the time, but I'm gonna check it again. Where are we at? 35.
What is this? It smells foul as death.
I'd like a shrine.
Looks like there's a dwelling ahead. Care to take a quick peek?
Sure.
Oh dear, this was sick of place. None but spineless guais fooling about. We came here on your word, but see? Even the pests here plague our path.
Okay. Oh, I see something hanging from that tree up there.
This place still looks the same.
Village of Langji. Langji. Ooh, it's kind of like insectoid. Gross.
Ah, look at this splendor. I drop any title. You restless monkey. I was talking here.
Shut up. Saw him at the last second. Definitely seeming insectoid in nature with the enemies here. Kind of a bug and a fly. This guy not so much. Oh yeah. And fire. Yeah, that looks like a beetle.
Back now! Already? Not too quick with that! They come, we run, they back off, we hunt them down! We will come out unscathed!
Nice. Nothing up here. That looks like progression. You know.
Let me catch up, you kid. This is a fine bit. Better entrusted to me.
I don't know why they don't
what
have
could this be?
A shrine.
Something I won't miss for sure.
All right, maybe that's progression, and this is.
A wide road ahead, an ambush all but certain.
Okay, let's go the other way then. We got cobwebs, or spider webs, I guess you could call them. He's definitely. So this is gonna be like the bug themed area. This is kind of cool. I happen to like bugs a lot. Bugs and spiders. Coming, buddy. Septenary heart fire pill and a knot of voidness and blood of the iron bull. Spiderweb Village. Ah, okay, we got a shrine. Beautiful. Let's clear out the rest over here. Get this chest. Oh, shit. Oh, my goodness. These are spiders. Oh, I hope there's a giant spider. That would be so cool. The giant spider boss is like my favorite boss fight. Any Jesus.
I can't believe.
have healthy bowel movements.
Oh, that's funny. That's great. It's also true. I mean, it's a bad day when you don't have a healthy bowel movement. All right, guys. We got 3 points. Oh, we got a new relic, too. Gains a moderate damage bonus for a short time after casting a spell. Focus points can be charged up to 4 within the Ring of Fire. Moderately extends dodge invincibility duration. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, we unlocked these. Very awesome. Okay. Let's light our shrine and we will call this episode. Where are we? God damn. Oh, we can make some new armor, it looks like. Golden Mask of Fury for short duration. Oh, wait. Hunt successful hits from spirit skills. Grants massive focus upon reverting. So spirit armor, kinda-ish, it looks like. I mean, defense is nice, for sure. Defense is nice. So wait, we did get another Knot of Voidness, but I think this guy's, yeah. He's as high as he goes. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. Where are we? We're at the estate of Zu.
Hey, let them prattle as they will. I'm not lustful. With all right,
guys,
comes fondness for
I will
their
catch
senses.
You on the next
it's
one.
Simply to soothe the
shut
eyes.
Up, bro.
Like
Sword Saint Onion out.
It isn't half bad to look upon. Hey, you know our master was taken by its looks.